That's why I was thinking to do today. Partly it goes by a business rabbit, a big and James movie. We see it in the game paper. We hear it every half hour on radio. We can do it at on TV at breakfast time, lunchtime, and supper time. And of course, we can take the last thing of it before we go to bed at night. We subscribe to the new news magazine and the news group at we've got some great news. We've got some earth-shattering news. We've got some life-changing news.
I'm going to say something that only the time class for the last 15 minutes before the hour. This is news for the eternity. Our news will be presented right out of heaven and today we want to take the news to the world.
Years ago, this was sent throughout the term by the Emperor of Charles.
That was the very first news I ever saw. Moses tells us to create the bed and you are in the form of the sea. As now, in the former days, when I was your son, the days I created the bed on the earth, as to one bed of the heavens to the other. And if anything so great as this ever happened, or has anything like this ever been heard of?
So that bed is the there was this perfect creation.
Did you ever notice that it seems most of these cat programs because everything is shot with diamonds? You think with diamonds and then you throw it away? This is not diamonds. It's not news at all. That's not the way it's going to be caught. He loves it so much that he falls with diamonds. It's a great but there's some rejoice.
Thank you.
believe in a woman and we can do our own thing with her. He will pray for me and he will pray for you. And there is a St. Paul lesson number 5 and 6. For God demonstrates his own love for us in this, while you and his Christ died us.
Jesus' disciples are on the road.
This was the best news that man could possibly hear. It went from the curse of hell to the promise of heaven. There is no better news than this. Yes, God has some bad news, but he has some good news too. And that's exactly what the word gospel means, good news.
Whoever waits to hear the news, God waits to believe that the war is over and the blood of God has come home. God waits to hear that the war is over.
Thank you.